Here lies Lord Goldman, who lost his head to a literal-minded bridge troll.
Tainted!
I have company, I see. And it's such a delightfully opportune moment, too. I'm just about to conduct a small experiment, and if you have an interest in Arvlace's area with more than a few pernicious little friends who are simply bursting with the anticipation of supper. But they simply have... Now, your job is to put up a mite of resistance against your inevitable death. Right then, on your mark...
Thank you.
without aid, I will expire soon.
What can I do for you? More prey?
Aha! I'm just out of lace now. You're right then. I'm just out of lace now. You're right then.
Thank you.
Cheery spot we've found in this graveyard. As rife with the signs of necromancy as corpses are with worms. Though perhaps necramatacy is a more fit. To the grave they are drawn, and into the grave they creep. The maggot musterers, the plague sized. None of them grasp that necromancy, true necromancy, is the pursuit of life everlasting. That its end goal is to play chess with death and topple his king. Necromancy as we know it is an art practiced by base-born dilettantes. That is the real tragedy we are confronted with. Ha! How sadly predictable it is to ascertain that the swords of ignorance have cut out your dull little eyes like they have in so very many. You are blind to the ambition, however pure and... And yet you do not disappoint me, source chaser. For I never expected to find much lucidity of...
Hold! Our enemies have laid a trap.
Here lies Lady Cordelia Grain, whose hats were nearly too fancy. Here lies Fluffy, gone to the great litter box in the sky. Mummy loves you, Schnookums. Final resting place of Lord Joshua Cheapskate Andrimo, who should have paid the stone carver.
Bless the Seven, I am restored. As good as a new pen.
I need to dry off.
Boundless Dragon's Breath!
Lord Walden, who requests that any speaking ill of him box their own ears. Here lies Baron von Thornlair, the finest poet in Rivalon.
Appears to be locked.
Sweet relief.
On the men.
I needed that.
Here lies Allegory the Witch. We made an example out of her. Here lies Allegory the Witch. We made an example out of her.
Let's see. Key, lockpick, or hammer?
Strange indeed.
Speak your piece.
There's something to it, isn't there?
Shut tight.
There's something to it, isn't there?
Strange. Strange indeed.
Speak your piece.
Strange. Strange indeed.
Go on, man. Speak your piece.
Strange. Strange indeed.
Strange. Strange indeed.
Strange. Strange indeed.
Strange. Strange indeed.
There's something to it, isn't there?
Strange. Strange indeed.
Strange. Strange indeed.
Go on then, Eb. Speak your piece. Strange. Strange indeed.
There's something
indeed.
To it, isn't there?
Go on then, Ed. Speak your piece.
Speak your piece.